Okay, it's June 9th, 2018. This is lot 932. We're going to keep this video a little short because I'm running out of power. This is a maintained road. That's a maintained road. It's a maintained road all the way to this property. This is the northwest corner. It's a corner lot. See, right next to the road. Coming down on the west side of the property, down on the southeast corner, right on the southeast corner, is either a power box or a phone box. So this lot potentially has power. I don't know if these power boxes still work or not. They know growing up, that's what they put in where I grew up. Let's go and look at this power lot, power box. It has a power box. So this lot potentially has power. There's the road. Line going that way. It has one kind of big hill in the middle or off to the side. Not really a big hill, but most of it's flat and level and clear. Here's the southeast corner. So, up to the corner there, over there, and that is this lot. We have not very much vegetation in it. Probably because it's been cleared more recently than a lot of other property around here. As you can see, the street signs are still standing here. This is East Cordova Street. And we just came onto the property right here. It's pretty low. And from the northeast corner, here is the property. With power on it, that would be awesome. This is another one of rural land properties. And if you're interested in it, get a hold of Jason. So yeah, property with potential power. Right on the road, close by neighbors on both the west.
This would be a perfect lot for mobile home.
And east side. Yeah, if that's power, this would be a perfect lot for mobile home. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, that's enough for this video. My phone's almost dead.